And tonight we've learned the motorcyclist who was thrown from his bike on I-675 this morning has died. The Montgomery County Coroner's Office confirming the driver, Kenneth Dawson, was killed after driving the wrong way on I-675. Witnesses say he collided head-on with a car before he was thrown from his bike, landing on I-70 below the overpass. Troopers say alcohol may have been a factor.